This video will show you how to make controller horns. What I use is this kind of plastic. Okay, so I will show you how to make those controller horns. So at least in France you have this pair of scissors. What I do is just cut the plastic this way. Then you can go on the cut of your plastic this way. It doesn't take much time, as you can see. So you have this handheld drill, you can take a 1 millimeter holes in it, one, two, and three. Here you are. Best bargain ever.